Hello everyone, and welcome to my guide on how to do the callback vault technique that I use in my Alatreon runs. So, what this technique essentially does is it makes your callback and vault the same animation, or almost the same animation, like so. And although this is mostly really useful against the Alatreon matchup, it does make your general kinsect play a lot smoother. So let's get right into it. But before we do that, let me show you what you're probably doing, which is this. You try to call back your kinsect, and it takes a little bit. Well, actually, not a little bit, that's a lot. That's a lot of time wasted trying to call back your kinsect just to vault. Alright? So, my technique essentially helps to avoid doing that. And there are two forms for that. One is when you're standing still, and the other when you're moving around. Let's start with the one where you're moving around because it's simpler. So all you have to do is, you call back your kinsect, stop, and then jump, like so. Again, you're moving around, you call back your kinsect, stop, and then jump. And it's not really stop, but you just let go of your forward motion or wherever direction you're moving. You essentially do a neutral stance. You call back, stop, and then jump. Okay, now when you're standing still, you can also do this technique. So let's just say your kinsect is out and you're standing still. What you do is you do a gentle tap forward or any direction really, stop and then vault like this. So you call back, do a gentle tap forwards, stop and then vault. Again, you're standing still, you call back, gentle tap, jump, and then that's it. Now, although this is called the callback vault technique, I called it that because that's how I found it. You can actually do that when shooting your kinsect. And it's the same motion, if you're moving around, you shoot your kinsect, stop, and then vault. Okay? If you're standing still, you shoot your kinsect, do a gentle tap forward or in any direction, stop, and then vault. Like so. Alright, now that's it for the guide. If you guys found this helpful in any way, feel free to subscribe. I will be uploading my usual runs in the future. So if you're interested in that also, feel free to subscribe. But that's it for me. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.